Okay, so students, first of all, everyone take out your worksheet, SS worksheet. I will explain you, first of all, activity of chapter number 17. You don't need to do anything, okay? You have to just focus on blackboard. After seeing on the blackboard, can you देखना है ना मैंने क्या लिखा है? First of all, look at this. When people put on green or red, okay? Then they remember. Listen, when people could not read or write, जब people लिख भी नहीं सकते थे और writing भी नहीं कर सकते, that means क्या? जब उसके पास education नहीं था, starting में क्या था? कोई भी इंसान के पास education नहीं था, that's why they can't able to write and reading, okay? They remember story, story होती है वो remembering करते थे, याद करते थे, by learning them by heart. उसको ऐसे उसको कहीं पे भी जाके नोट करना ये सब नहीं था, वो ऐसे ही अपने आप से बाय हार्ट कोई भी स्टोरी थी वो प्रिपेयर करते थे बाय हार्ट, उसको ऐसे ही स्टोरी सारी की सारी पता होती थी बाय हार्ट. डू यू नो
background. तो वो स्टोरी आपको यहाँ पे लिखना है।
ये आज का आपका होमवर्क है।
टुडे
ओके सो आपका होमवर्क है। आई होप आपको अभी आपको क्या करना है, एवरीवन टेक आउट योर रेजिस्टेंस बुक। ईच एंड एवरी स्टूडेंट टेक आउट योर रेजिस्टेंस बुक। एंड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल एवरीवन टेक आउट योर चैप्टर नंबर 18। Chapter number 18 is good habits. Okay, so each and every student start take out chapter number 18, page number 88. Are you ready with it? Students, are you ready with your chapter number 18? As you all know that our chapter number 17 is already done. So today we are going to start chapter number 18. Okay, so first of all, this is the first day of chapter number 18. So our explanation is remaining of this chapter. So we are going to start chapter number 18 from today. Okay, so first of all, we will start from reading. Okay, those who want to read, write down your name in the chat box. चलो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू ओनली एंड ओनली रीडिंग ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 18। ओके क्रिसिव, क्रिसिव टर्न ऑन योर कैमरा। क्रिसिव टर्न ऑन योर कैमरा।
रमेश है चैप्टर नंबर 18 गुड है।
क्रिसिव, क्रिसिव Please you just listen me. Please you first of all listen me. Okay, let us start from chapter number 18. Chapter's name. Then you have to start reading. Okay.
Okay, ma'am. Okay, chapter number 18. Good habits. Ramesh had gone with his father and grandfather to the station to receive his uncle Sudesh, who was coming from Ludhiana. The train was late and they were waiting patiently for it to arrive. The place was crowded with people. Ramesh saw that many people were sitting on the platform and blocking the way.
Okay. So, Krishu, very welcome, my child. Very good, Krishu. Thank you so much, beta.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, now Bhavya Varad. Bhavya, turn on your camera. Please turn off your camera. Okay, Bhavya, good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
Okay, tell us start from. They were talking loudly.
Ramesh and Ed. Gone with her.
Wait, Bhavya, wait. Right? You have to start from they were talking loudly. जहां से क्रिस्टिव ने स्ट्रोक किया था यू हैव टू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम दैट they were talking loudly से
talking loudly and eating and throwing the droplets on the platform many children were also dirtying the platform there were many people who were constantly spitting on the ground. Ramesh found it very dirty. He asked his father, Daddy, why are this in a public place? We should use people sitting, but it is so dirty. Ma'am says that one should not sit in a public place. We should use the washroom. And this and bad habits. People have many habits. Bad habits. Speaking or talking loudly at public places. There are many people who sneeze or cough without using a hand kerchief. Many people use bad language while talking to others. Or these are bad habits, and we must always avoid such habits. Ramesh said, "Ma'am also says that we must be polite to others. That is right, Ramesh. We must always be politely. A person who talks politely is one who has good manners. You are studying in a good school, so you must learn good habits and good manners." Ramesh says, "And how can we be polite? Daddy says, "We must always say please. For example, please give me the book. If you do something wrong, you should say, I am sorry. If someone does anything for you, you must always say thank you. He's talking a bit every day. Is also a good habit. We must take a bath every day because we must always be clean. We must brush our teeth every day. We must
hurry up, brother. Thank you so much. Okay, now come, hurry up. Start reading.
Your father says, Ramesh.
I recommend it.
Ready day is also a good rabbit. We must taking a bath when day because we must always be clean. We must brush our teeth every day. We must wash our hands before and after eating our food. Daddy says we must keep the surrounding clean. He also guardrails to limpet walkways in the open grasses as the grandfather say also remember that we must always speak the truth. We must really like speaking the truth. He is a very good rabbit. So if you love good rabbit, you will get my friend. Otherwise, no one will really respect you.
Okay, thank you, Aryam. Thank you so much. Okay, beta, now tell me who wants to read right now. Okay, who wants to read chapter number 18? Rudra Thakur. Rudra, turn on your camera. Rudra, okay. Okay, beta, now start reading. First day, chapter some chalu karega, first one se. Now start.
Chapter number 8, good habits. Ramesh had go with his father and grandfather to the station to revise her uncle who was coming to London. The train was late and they were waiting for it to arrive. The place was crowded with people. Ramesh saw there many people were sitting on the platform and walking to where they were talking loudly and eating and throwing two wafers on the platform. Many children were also dotting the platform. There were many people who were mostly quickly on the ground. Ramesh found it very dirty. He asked to his father, Daddy, why are these people eating her? It's dirty. So ma'am says that one should not eat in a people place where we should use the washroom.
Okay. Thank you so much, Rudra. Okay, now. Now who wants to read? Devan Makasana. Okay, Devan, turn on your camera.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, beta, now start from washroom. Daddy says there are bad habits to start with you. Last paragraph.
There are many people who sneeze or cough without using a handkerchief. Many people use bad language while talking to others. All these are bad habits and we must always avoid such habits. Ramesh says, ma'am also says, that we must be polite to others. Daddy says, that is right, Ramesh. We must always speak politely. A person who talks politely is one who has good manners. You are studying in a good school, so you must learn good habits and bad good manners.
Very good, says,
and how can we be polite?
Now, Devam Patalya. Devam Patalya, down on your camera.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, beta.
And how can we be polite? We must always say please. For example, please give me the book. If you do something wrong, you should say I am sorry. If someone does anything for you, you must always say thank you. Grandfather says, Ramesh, taking a bath every day is also a good habit. We must take a bath every day because we must always be clean. We must brush our teeth every day. We must wash your hands before and after eating your food.
Very good, Devar. Devar, thank you so much. Beta, very well done, my child. Okay, now we come to Tulsi. Tulsi, turn on your camera. Okay. Now start reading, beta.
मैम कहाँ से करना है?
पेज नंबर 90 से.
Daddy says we must keep our surroundings clean. Never throw garbage or empty wrappers in the open refuse dustbin. Grandfather also remember that we must always speak true. We must never tell lies. Speaking the truth is very good habit. So if you learn good habits, you will get many friends. Others on. No one will ever respect you.
Okay. Thank you, Tulsi. Now Ruhi Pujara. Ruhi Pujara, turn on your camera. Ruhi Pujara, turn on your camera, beta. Oh.
Okay. So students, I already explained you today's first W. Okay, you have to do activity of chapter number 7 with early May in worksheet. Okay, आप कोई भी एक स्टोरी लिखोगे जो आपके ग्रैंडफादर एंड ग्रैंडमदर आपको सुनाते हैं. ओके, ऐसी कोई भी स्टोरी वॉट एवर यू वॉन्ट यू कैन राइट. सो टूडेज होमवर्क आई ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन एंड टूडेज क्लास वर्क यू हैव टू रीड. आज तो आपने रीडिंग कर लिया, कितने सारे बच्चों ने किया है. ठीक है, बट अभी हम आज का पीडब्ल्यू है वो अगेन रिपीट करेंगे. वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 18 फ्रॉम मंडे. ओके, सो बी रेडी विथ इट. सो स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल एवरीवन रीड दिस चैप्टर ताकि आपको समझ में आ जाए कि गुड हैबिट्स और गुड मैनर्स के अंदर क्या क्या आता है. ओके एवरीवन, थैंक यू सो मच, हैव अ गुड डे, बाय बाय बेटा.